Here we will see sample collection of COVID patients.
We are the final year students of Nazareth Hospital. We will tell about the important things about the COVID-19. We are showing a procedure of sample collection of COVID-19 patients, in which we will see how to do collect sample, how to labeling and documentation, how to seal and transportation of the sample. Before starting procedure, we have to see that we are wearing PPE kit or not. For sampling collections, the needed articles are 2 swab stick, BTM vial, scissor, zip zap pouch, tongue depressor, micropore, plastic container, swab, ice pack, thermocol box, sanitizer, kidney tray, cardboard box, and full film requisition form. Now we will start the procedure of sample collection. Take swab stick. Tilt the head of the patient. Insert the swab stick in right nostril in rotatory manner. Same swab stick you have to insert in the left nostril. Put the swab stick in BTM vial. Then cut the extra part of the swab stick. Cover the lid. Take another swab stick and tongue depressor. And now tell to the patient, open your mouth. And take the sample from tonsil pillar. Then with the same swab stick, you have to take sample from posterior pharyngeal wall. In same BTM vial, you have to keep the swab stick. Cut the extra part of the swab stick. Cover the lid. Seal the BTM vial. Now sanitize your hand with 70% alcohol sanitizer. Remove your first pair of surgical gloves. Discard the gloves into the closed bin. Remember that this you have to follow according to the protocol of the hospital.